video, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Stardust app at JVLewis77. Got a Patreon, $1 tier, JV Lewis. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JV Lewis. I stream on Xbox One. Check me out on TikTok, JV Lewis 77. And check the memberships if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments in NXT. So we got Karrion Kross versus Finn Balor, NXT Championship. We got Frankie Monet. She's making her debut. You know, we're going to see what's next for Bronson Reed, and he's the new NXT North American champion. At some point, you know, Legado Fantasma, you know, they're going to take on MSK. So we got to see what that match going on. Oh, yeah, and we got like a contenders match with Shotzi and Ember Moon versus Raquel and Dakota to see who takes on the way next. So with that being said, go ahead and check out this top 10.
This is finally the momentum that Finn Balor to this.
Stay out the way, Scarlett. Stay out the way. Let's do this, Finn. Let's do this. Man, the lady's thick as hell. This is crazy, though, that Xia Li is coming after Mercedes. So, does this make Mercedes a face? Wait. She got marked. I don't know if Mercedes the one you want to come after. Yeah, wipe this shit off. I don't know, Zaya. Let's go, Bobby. Oh, nice. Damn. And beat him clean, too. Okay, I was wondering what was next for Escobar. So he's stepping it up a notch. He's going after the North American Championship. Okay. Okay. And get your ass in the ring. Yo, MSK is coming out helping people, man. Ooh. Okay, okay. Try again, homie. Try again. Yeah. So, are we going to have a winner take all? Winner take all?
Always looking for the exclamation point, the strength on display.
Oh! Hey, Ember killed it in this match, yo. Ember said,
you get out of this ring, or I'm going to kick your ass to the moon.
Who's the heel? Who's the face in this?
So Ted, as I was trying.
Damn, the crowd don't know how to react. Ah, there go my girl. Taya Valkyrie.
Certainly Dennis, Frankie Monet, into the cover.
Best one of the wrestlers out there. John Morrison, you a lucky man. It's only a matter of time before she gets a title shot and win it. It's only a matter of time. Oh! Next that's what they want, man. They want Cross to be dominant, man. If they gonna have Cross like that, then who the fuck is beating him? Who, Pete Dunne? Who else? Kyle O'Reilly? Like, Cross ain't losing no time soon. Unless they, Adam Cole? Walter? Walter probably, you know? Man, we gonna have to see, man. So there's been a lot of talk, like, you know, like Durante, Andres, you know, y'all hit me up saying, like, a couple of others, like, y'all think Finn going to the main roster. And a couple of y'all said that, yo, he go to the main roster to face Roman at SummerSlam. I completely dig that. I love that. But the thing is they got to do Finn right this time on the main roster. The way he was on NXT, that's how he need to be on the main roster. None of this smiling, goody two shoes. He needs to be the arrogant Finn Balor. That's what he need to do. Like I said, have him go to SmackDown, man. Have him go to SmackDown. That's how it should go. So like I say, Frankie Monet with a great debut. Like I said, she's gonna be a problem. So I think TakeOver is in July, is it? The next TakeOver in July or is it June? Yeah, we'll have to see, but you know, definitely looking forward to that. So, all right, y'all, so there it is. So, anything else that went down, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, let me know, talk about it. Mercedes and Zaya, that's going to be pretty cool. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.